Hello, everyone. This is Nikhil, and I am the PTO for Glance. As a part of this presentation, I would like to briefly discuss with you all some of the developments that we did in Kilo, as well as some priorities for Liberty. I'll try to keep it short and sweet, but I want to introduce some of the background in the developments that we did in Kilo. So next slide, please. What is OpenStack Glance? So a lot of folks wanted to solve this identity crisis problem. We had a decent discussion in a few meetings as well as some sessions. We were able to accomplish a lot. A couple of new features have been evolving since then, and we are prioritizing moving them from an experimental phase to a solid active development so that different OpenStack services or otherwise would be able to consume. Next slide, please. So as you can see, we had this theme change in Glance during the Juno timeframe. We moved the concept of images within the Glance program and accepted the common data assets. And maybe metadata entities or miscellaneous items on top of them. You can see that templates for heat is one of our priorities as a part of this theme change. So we had some developments in Kilo, and I would like to discuss them with you in the next slide. So what happened? So we had a good number of features in Kilo. The artifact repository, which is the main feature that enables the different data entities within the Glance program, was given some attention. We were able to accomplish a lot of the backend part of it. We kept evolving the API. We had some discussions on how to best approach the experimental API and get it working as an acceptable part of the existing Glance community along with other services consumption. We incorporated an experimental features, namely catalog index service, that helped different metadata as well as miscellaneous entities to get better perform within Glance. We wanted to basically help users search and index some of the rich text within the catalogs that can be more efficient from a usability perspective. So we had this experimental features as a separate endpoint. And as you all might be aware by now, there is a separate project called Searchlight that expands the scope of this particular small feature. We had a few other features that that made progress in the tasks part of images. We currently support import task that that has the plugin mechanism for conversion as well as introspection. So you can basically import a custom image from user and put it within a private or a public cloud. We, as a part of that import process, we want to be able to provide operators the ability to deactivate an image, possibly investigate it, and then reactivate it whenever they find it more secure. We had some enhancements as a part of the metadata definitions. Support was introduced for tags. There were some developments for the Python Glance client. Some changes were made for the sorting within the server side, on the client side as well, and now it's more coherent with the rest of the OpenStack ecosystem. There were some developments on the Glance Store library. The capabilities feature is one great example of that. You can set read, write, as well as all the other CRUD capabilities on a particular storage driver that the backend supports. Then some folks had a great development for the VMware store, which was requested as a part of their different upload and download process, as well as we kept making enhancements for the Swift store, and now it supports multiple containers, even within the single tenant use case. Nevertheless, we did not diverge from our pseudo features, namely stability, improved security, et cetera. To complete some of the features, we had a notification support for metadata definitions. We improved the policy enforcer to basically robustify the RPAC within the client's images entities as well as other metadata entities. There were other improvements for dynamic loading of the configs as well as incorporating other libraries for and plugin mechanism for the tasks features. Next slide, please. So as you can see, we focused a lot on features in Kilo, and as a result of that, we wanted to take a step back, see how things were going. We found that some of the features were still experimental. We wanted to fix those. So we enhanced our focus as well as developer interest in the stability as well as interoperability efforts. But we have prioritized some features and the client's V2 API additional filtering is planned. It's a symbiotic feature for supporting the V1 to V2 migration within Nova, and we want to be able to accomplish that with Liberty timeframe. We have got enough weight on it, and developers are interested in accomplishing that, so that's one of our biggest priorities at the moment. Also, as everyone has been aware, as well as asking about the refactor of the client store API for a cleaner use, as well as capability to be used within other projects, we have enhanced our focus on that front. The spec seems to be in a good state, and we aim to accomplish the whole refactor in the next few weeks. Besides that, we hope to accomplish some of the encrypted image as well as the supportability features for tags within metadata, as well as some of the pending features for encrypted information exchange for replicators or even for the scrubber that needs cleanup. I guess you might find some more specs that are going into a different state in the next few weeks, and hopefully we'll have some code development and review development on those front. We want to focus on the interoperability efforts now that DevCore wants to have a single API that becomes an interoperable API across the OpenStack cloud deployments. We wish to have that API with the V2 client API, and as a result of that, the increase in the adoption of the V2 API becomes significant. Also, the artifacts development is happening under the V3 API right now. We are in the process of discussing the evolution of the same with the API working group, as well as other technical leaders within OpenStack ecosystem, and the focus would be having a solid images API that is under V2 and a good artifacts V3 API in Liberty and possibly extending in Cycle M. Next slide, please. So if you want to glance, always happy to chat on IRC, or you can send me an email. The mailing list discussions are always welcome, and we have some lively meetings for this project, and you all are welcome to join us. Thank you.